Alrighty, hello ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to a Slackers Undercover video. I am your robot fighting host for today, Madog, and I'll bring you some more Robocraft. Don't forget guys, if you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button, ring that bell, smash that like button, share the content, help us expand the Slackers universe. Alright, let's get into it guys, huh? Oh, my camera... Let me move that to the bottom so y'all can actually see the other people on my team. Alright. We made some improvements. Found out turning it the other way is better for us. And moving it to the bottom should be the best solution. So, let's try it out. I haven't tried it since we moved it to the bottom. We moved it to the middle and it worked out really well last match. I think we got... 5 or 6 kills? I don't know. And someone made the comment because I got the first 2 kills. They were like, why am I always against pro team? I'm not pro. I am not a pro. It just, you happen to be in the right place at the wrong time. Alright, I'm very excited to see how this one's going to perform. Sorry guys, still coughing a little bit, mostly over being sick, just here and there have little cough fits, so. Looking forward to doing some more Ark, never thought I'd say that. Oh man. Yep. Wait and see. Oh, these wait times sometimes, I swear. Oh, guys, we may have to just back out and try again. Aha! I knew if I said that, it would do it. Oh, that's great. Yep, got ME Tesla on the other team. Hey, I got 2 MP guys, huh? And the shotgun guy, I need to be weary of him. Okay.
This is team deathmatch. Kill the enemy team to win. The first team to reach the target.
Why would you get in front of me? Oh goodness.
The battle for Tyhonium Canyon has begun.
Oh. Darn. He's too busy trying to get me. Whoa. Hello. Guy had to get me. He always moves at the right time, I swear. I missed him. I was gonna dive bomb right into him and I missed him. Darn. How did that not hurt you? I don't know how these are missing. God. Jump down to get me. Well. Did not get paired up very good again. Ay. Should have just recorded the last match. Boom. My teammate messed me up. I was gonna have him perfect this time. Darn. I think I'm the only one that they're killing, really. There we go. Somehow. How did I miss him? Oh. Oh God. They're trying to get me really bad, weren't they? Barely got out of there in time. Haha, I got one kill at the end. Oh my goodness. Cluster. Oh my goodness. Don't want to go up against that group of guys again, but we had the bad guys on our team. Jeez. That was not a proper test. Everybody was a flyer. And they were, most of them were slightly faster than me. It's like, ah. Just that one wasn't. There we go. It is not a megabot, so stop saying it is. Alright, let's get into the next one, shall we? Hopefully we don't get grouped up with the same group of guys, but we'll see. We'll see. Oh. I'm sorry, guys. I am tired. I'm trying to get this last recording done before I finally snooze. But, yeah. Started up the art series, so hopefully y'all enjoy that. We're doing a completion series on that, so we have spots open, but trying to keep it to like collaborators and friends, but I think we're gonna open it up to anybody at a certain point. Mostly trying to just do PvE, but we're not discouraging PvP, so we'll see. I can't help it. I keep doing it. I'm sorry, guys. How long we've been going for? Actually, we might have time to do 3 matches this time. Oh, come on. It's gonna put us with the same group, isn't it? Might have to start the queue all over again. Ah, it didn't jinx it that time. Come on, find us a match. And not with the other people again. There we go. Finally. Finally. That almost looks like the same group of guys. I like that little picture.
This is Team Deathmatch. Kill the enemy team to win. The first team to reach the target total wins. The battle for Tharsis Rift has begun.
Oh, got stuck on that rock. Lead them to you. We better get them. Gotta heal up. Try and get it recharging now. I am just not fast enough. Come here. There's still one right above me. Wait, I'll just go under the bridge. How do you like that? He is determined to get me, huh? Not happening. When it's all flyers, it's so hard to gauge a new robot. I can't really do anything. There's a ground robot. Here we go. I'm gonna go this way and cut him off. What? The actual heck? I went through him. Y'all saw that, right? Maybe I should deactivate my cloak and it'll actually hit people. I don't know. I don't know what's going on there. That's a glitch, though, I think. I would throw him again. I lost all my them. There we go. Oh no, they saw me. There we go. Let me get down here. Alright. me sneak back over there. I'll never suspect to be flying low. Got a kill. It damaged them pretty bad. He saw me. Come this way. There we go. No. darn. Way too many flyers again. Oh my goodness. Can we please, game, please? I got a really good test match earlier. Didn't win the game. We lost it by one, but I got 5 kills then. It was mostly ground people, so. Nothing but flyers lately. My goodness. Okay. Edit. Back to the menu. Almost feel like getting rid of some of the light cubes so I could add 2 more melees above those just to make sure that I'm making contact with them, but eh. We'll go ahead and play it as is. Alright, one more test round. Don't let me down, game. Give me, I don't care if there's 2 flyers, but we need 3 ground units, because this is getting ridiculous. Alright, and that was a nice quick match, too. That one's gotta be ground. Tesla. Only one I know of for sure that's a ground unit. Alright. Let's do it. Come on, start the game.
This is Team Deathmatch. Kill the enemy team to win. The first team to reach the target total wins. The battle for Birmingham Power Station has begun.
I'm the only one on my team to get a kill so far. Oh, they blew off my Heidi device. Oh no. Please go back over here. Thank you. Right in his patootie. Ah, darn it. He caught up to me. There we go. Let's go ahead and back up. All right. Ha ha ha. There we go, that's what I want to see. Oh. Oh, that was fun. And there was a bunch of planes again. Oh, I mentioned to take two of them out in the air, but I'm gonna give this design a chance. We'll see if we can't. Oh, if we change the weight at all, it's gonna be even heavier, and the speed boost won't be as good. I don't know. I think we need to figure out somewhere to drop some weight. Nice. Mostly cosmetic parts. Alright. I'm cool with that. Yeah. It'll be a work in progress. I think we need to make one more improvement to it, and then we'll be good. But, yeah. Until then, guys, yeah. It's Mad Dog signing off. We'll see you next time, Slack Underground.